Hi guys, come on in. Welcome back to my channel. My name is Maddie. If you're new here, I gave my room a complete makeover like a month or two ago. If you guys haven't seen that, then I will link it in one of the top corners. And in today's video, I'm going to finally be showing you guys my room. So we're gonna start with my door. So this is the door to my room, and then moving over here, we have these things on the wall. This one is from Francesca's. This one is from Joanne's, and I believe that one's from Home Goods. And I think it just adds like a cute little decoration for my room, because I didn't really know what to do with this little part of the wall, but I don't know, I think it's really cute, even though this one is definitely crooked now. And then this is the door to my bathroom. It's kind of messy, so we're just gonna skip that for now. Okay, so this entire corner of my room, I had planned for it to be like my filming space for YouTube. Every single time that I've tried to like sit down and film in front of the camera, like have it set up on the tripod, the lighting has just been really weird. So I kind of need to figure out a way to fix that, because I really like how this looks in videos and stuff like that. So this will become my YouTube setup. And then over here we have some cute animals. This one is my sister's cat, Stanley. And this one is my dog, Paisley. She's quite the diva. So the flowers that I have hung up here, I've actually gotten a ton of questions about from like the room makeover video. You guys have commented about them a lot. So these are from Joanne's. These used to be my sister's. She had them hung up on the ceiling. This actually used to be her room. But then when she moved out and went to college, I kind of stole it from her. And now it's my room. I completely redid it. She had the blue walls. She picked the paint. She had all that stuff, but I completely redid it and made it my own. So thanks to Emily for leaving some stuff behind. So this was actually kind of a struggle to hang up. As you guys saw in the room makeover video, I kind of messed it up a few times, but I really like how it looks. I am planning on putting up some fairy lights or some kind of string lights to add a little something more to this area. I just haven't done that yet. So because I had planned on this being my entire YouTube setup, I kept my fuzzy spinny chair here. This one is from Home Goods. It's really comfy. I really, really like it. So this clothing rack is from IKEA, and it was super inexpensive. It was only $10, which is a really good deal. I just really like how this looks, especially in the background of videos. And I need to get some more hangers and hang up some more clothes over here, but this is just what we have so far. These are just the colors that kind of go with like the color scheme that I wanted for my room, so I chose to have these here. I don't know, I just think it adds a little cute touch to my room. So this sign is from Joanne's, and these cute little copper lights are from, I want to say, TJ Maxx, I think. This rug was also in my dorm room, and I of course moved out of my dorm room and I brought it back home, and I really like it in this corner. It just adds like a fun little touch of pink. So this rug, I'm pretty sure it's from Home Goods. Mwah! These three things hanging on the wall, those are all from Joanne's too. I got these four things from the same like Joanne's sale. I think it's buy one get three free, which is a really good deal. Moving on to this entire corner of my room, I actually set up the whole mirror thing today when I was cleaning my room to get this ready for today's video. So we'll start with this. This is the Sigma 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 banner that I got from my big shout out to Nicole. So in case you guys didn't know, I am in a sorority, Tri-Sigma or Sigma Sigma Sigma, so I really wanted to hang that up there. I think it's really cute. And then this mirror is something that my sister gave me because I didn't have a mirror in my room and she had an extra one, so she gave me that. I originally wanted to get a bigger mirror, but I mean, this one works just as good. And then down here, I just have it propped up on a little wooden crate. So I had the mirror in this corner, but it wasn't big enough so I could like actually see the full length size of myself. So I propped it up on the wooden crate and I actually really like how this looks. So those cute little fake plants are from Joann's. And then I'm not sure where this mirror is from, but I think I'm also going to make this into my little like makeup in the morning setup. And then this is just a basket of a bunch of like camera equipment that I have. And then over here I just have some little cute paintings that my babe gave me. Again, shout out to Nicole. And then I also have these curtains. These are from Home Goods. These were also from my dorm room. So this is another one of my favorite parts of my room. I feel like my whole entire room is kind of like my favorite, but I don't know. I really like this part of it. So these are shelves that my dad built for me. He cut the wood and everything, and we painted the metal things. I don't know what you'd call them, but we painted the metal things the rose gold copper color. That's kind of like throughout my entire room. So on the shelf, I have some awards that I've won. I have some random books and also some cute little fake plants. I think those are also from Joann's. And then over here, I have a monthly calendar. It's from Target. I think it's just really cute to hang up on the wall and kind of like organize your life and everything. So over here, we have like my little side table, I guess. It's kind of just a desk part from IKEA. So this went with my desk that I had in my room before, and I got rid of the desk part and just kept the drawer part. So that's what's over here. I also have this little whiteboard. This thing is so cute. Micah gave this to me, so shout out to Micah. And I just write my daily like to-do list and reminders on it. So that's really nice to have. I also think it's really cute. And it matches my Sigma banner, so it kind of ties everything together. And then I also have a little candle. This one smells like coffee. And then here's a little fake succulent. I think this one's from the Target dollar section, so a good deal on that. And then this is a cute little, I think they're called geode rocks, maybe something like that. Doug got this for me when he went to Colorado. And then I have a pencil and marker holder. And then I also have my water bottle and a coaster that my grandma made me. And then onto my bed. I don't know where the actual bed is from. I don't remember. We've had this for a really long time. But the bedding I just got when I gave my room a total makeover. This is from Kohl's. It is the comfiest comforter blanket thing that I've ever used. It's so comfy. 11 out of 10, would recommend. It is amazing. And then this blanket is from Sam's Club. This is a little like back pillow thing from Target. What is he doing?
Sniffing something, I think. Licking the blanket. He likes the blanket too.
Okay, so now that there is a cat on my bed, we can continue. So I've gotten a lot of comments and questions about where these posters are from my room makeover video. So the posters that are on the right and left, those were from like a little poster sale that was at my college. So I don't have like a specific store that you guys can buy them from. The middle one is from Target. And again, it just goes with like the whole green leafy like plant vibe that I have going with my room. Okay, so moving on to my closet, come on in. Okay, so up here I just have a bunch of random stuff. I have a ton of random things in the shoe boxes. I don't just keep shoe boxes just to keep them. I think these two actually have shoes in them, so you know, it's all good. I just keep like a bunch of random stuff up here, binders, planners, all the organizational things. Up there, that is the sign that Doug made me to ask me to prom, and it's Friends themed, so I think it's really cute, so of course I'm gonna keep it. In case you didn't know, I'm obsessed with the show Friends. It's like one of my favorite shows ever. And then over here, I have some stationery, I have some more random things, a jewelry box, and some more random stuff. So I showed you guys this whole organizational part of my closet when I did my closet clean out video, which I'll also have linked in one of the corners. I still don't know which corner it is, but you guys can click it if you want to watch that. So I have some cute things on this shelf. I have a lot of letter M's. I don't know where all of them are from. I have no clue. I don't remember. And I also don't know where these wooden pencils are from, but I think they're really cool.
They're just like pieces of wood, but they're colored pencils.
And then I also have this Tri-Sigma scrapbook that my mom made me. I need to fill out this whole thing with some more photos and stuff like that, but it's so cute. And then over here I have some cute little decorations. I have this and sign. I'm pretty sure this is from TJ Maxx, and then I'm not sure where this is from, but again, it's another letter M. It's cute. And then shout out to Emily for giving me all of these scrunchies. I literally have an entire bin of them. She's also the cameraman for this. So, okay, there you go. And I just keep all of them in there. It's kind of cute and it's kind of just a fun way to organize them. And this whole section holds all of my like pants and skirts, shorts, shirts, pajamas, leggings, all that stuff. So I don't know. I just really like the way that this is all organized. It works for me. I used to have a giant like armoire thing in my room, but I didn't like the color of it. It didn't match the white and like the bright vibe of my room, so I gave that to my sister instead. And I don't know, I just think that this is a really good way to organize all my stuff, and I don't know, I just like the way it looks. And then over there I just have a bunch of shoes. I also have my camera bag sitting there. And then, of course, these are all of my clothes. And then down there, I just have a bunch of random stuff. I keep, like, chargers and plugs in that bin. And, I don't know, just random stuff down there. And then moving on to this last little section of my room. So this shelf is from Home Goods, and this was also in my dorm room video if you guys saw that room tour. I love the way that this looks. It's right below the light switch, so it fits perfectly right here. So on the top here, I just have my cute little jewelry organizer. I have another candle. I have some perfume bottles and a few random things here. I have my speaker right here. This is just a Beats Hill speaker. And then behind that, I have a few books. This one is a Sigma 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 book. And then I also have a book about Friends, the show, not just Friends, but Friends the show. On the first shelf, I have a makeup organizer, some brushes, lotions, all that stuff. On the second one, I just have a little bin for organizational purposes. I have a Polaroid camera in here, some sunglass cases, and just some random stuff. And then on the last shelf, I have just a pair of shoes. I didn't know what else to put on there, but I think it looks super cute. It's kind of like a cute little decoration. And then here I have a cute little Hello Sunshine hanging thing. My mom got this for me, but I am like 99% sure it's from Joann's. Like pretty much everything else is from Joann's. So that is my entire room. I hope you guys liked this room tour. If you did, then make sure you give this a giant thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below and also subscribe to my channel if you want to see more videos from me. A huge thank you to my sister for filming this for me and for letting me show her cat in my video. So that is going to do it for today, and I will see you guys next time. Bye! Bro, what are you doing?
Oh, yeah? Stanley's the light of my life.